गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड हैप्पी। ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट एडिशन यूजिंग द एबाकस फ्रॉम योर स्मार्ट मैथ बुक्स पेज 48। लेट्स स्टार्ट। व्हाट इज एबाकस? एन एबाकस इज एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट विथ व्हिच वी कैन काउंट नंबर्स एंड अंडरस्टैंड द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ ईच डिजिट इन ए नंबर। An abacus has spikes depending on the number of digits in a number. To count two-digit number, we use the spike abacus. To count three-digit number, we use three spike of abacus. The digits are represented using bits. These are bits 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 bits. The spike on the right side denotes digits at one place. This is ones place. And the spike which on the left side denotes digits at tens place. And the spike on the leftmost side denotes at hundred place. Let us first write the number 14 in tens and ones. 1 10 and 4 ones is equals to 14. So let us place 1 bit in tens spikes and 4 bits in ones spikes to get the following picture. 1 1 bits, 1 tens, 1 2 3 4, 4 bits, 4 ones. Similarly, we place 4 bits in 1 spikes and we get 0 10 plus 4 ones shown in the following pictures. 0 0 tens, 4 ones, 1 2 3 4, 4 ones. So to add 14 and 4 we get. First picture 1 10, 4 ones, 1 2 3 4, 4 ones plus 4 bits. 4 bits means 4 ones, 1 2 3 4. 1 10 plus 0 10 is equal to 1 10, and 4 ones plus 4 ones is equal to 8 ones. So 14 plus 4 is equal to 18. 1 tens, 4 ones, 1 2 3 4 plus 4 ones, 1 2 3 4 is equals to 18. 18 means 1 10 and 8 ones. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 14 plus 4 is equal to 18. So today's class is over. Thank you.